Jessa Ann.
I'm Jezabel.
And we are the Larida Twins! We are 22 years old and currently in fourth year college at the University of the Philippines, Diliman. Hers is B Sports Science.
And mine is BS Architecture.
And since bata, nagjo-join na kami ng different competitions on TV.
Yes.
Sobrang hilig namin mag-artista even before nung bata pa kami. Kasi na-inspire kami sa ate namin na before gusto niya din maging artista. Pero hindi niya natuloy because of CADS, studies, ayun. So ngayon, love namin mag-join ng different competitions. It's either cheerleading, ballet competition, hip-hop, or mix ng different genres.
Hobbies namin din mag-play ng musical instruments, mag-play ng basketball,
volleyball, and badminton.
Yung pinaka-memorable na experience namin is yung nanalo kami sa Showtime sa 2020 and yung nag-compete kami sa Japan ng Cheerleading World Championships noong 2019.
Yes, and na-represent namin. Cheer Duo siya, actually.
So, malaking blessings for us yun since first time namin mag-compete outside the country and dala pa namin yung pangalan ng Pilipinas. So,
Worth it
lahat ng pagod.
Ayun, still blessed pa rin kasi yung support from your family and yung team mo.
Na kahit yung other country, especially Japan, grabe Japan, talaga mag-support
sila sa amin. Mm-hmm.
And yung sa Showtime naman, super saya din experience. Syempre, since ang daming tambal and different
talents,
tapos kami pa yung
nabigyan ng chance
na maging grand winner. So, sobrang
memorable
blessings for us. Every day is a new day and every day is a learning for us. As we grow, we have learned different genres of dance. And of course, when we were young, we only knew hip-hop. But then, luckily, we got the chance to learn ballet, contemporary, jazz, cheerleading, gymnastics, and even ballroom.
We have also tried singing, modeling, and acting. We can say that from the challenges of learning new skills, more opportunities came to us. With the overflowing of grace, of God and Mama Mary, as well as the support of our loved ones, we were able to overcome these challenges in our career.
If I could go back in time, I would tell my younger self that thank you. You did well, and thank you for being brave enough to conquer all the challenges along the way.
Yes, because of your determination, hard work, and steadfast of love and faith to God, I am where I am today.
Dancing is my life.
Dancing is my passion and everything.